A new study says dying cancer patients are less likely to want CPR after watching a video about it. Researchers selected more than 100 terminal cancer patients. All of them were read a description of CPR, and then 70 of them were picked to watch a 3-minute video demonstration about CPR. After watching the video, fewer people opted to receive CPR.